And a big gator spotted near Dolphin Mall last night. A 70s viewer captured the reptile strolling through the grassy area near the parking lot entrance. Florida Fish and Wildlife say the gator was on the grass and a lake was nearby. There was no need for them to respond.